To get football professionally in India,
below 15,
ground load, grassroots should really be developed.
Need one is referees, good referees, and two is balls. The ball should be right. The ground matters, but since we are in India and in Pune especially, in Kochur especially, there are no grounds. So this is the better of the lot.
Sorry, it's my mistake. I apologize. But it's too late to apologize.
Because cricket is always, all over the year, cricket. Now people are starting to open up our football.
No, I'm assuming this is a very small local thing that happens.
Yeah, but local thing, but the support for it is huge, I think.
Okay.
We enlisted first time only in the tournament.
Actually, the thing is what? Messi needed the whole team to score and play. Cristiano is the whole sole player. If anywhere you put him in the team, he's there. He's there to support, he's there to score. He's the best.
We live right over here, or one day we took a match with a building next to us, or then I had this idea that why not make everyone play together. So KPL started 3 years back and this is the third season. The first season we had 6 teams. Last season there were 8 teams, and this season we have 20 teams. Emerges well in India, and in the next 5 years, India is more known for football than for cricket.
That's a long shot, I think.
Yeah, not 5 years. 5 years is a very small prediction. Maybe 10, 20 years. Maybe we see India sometime, somewhere in, you know, World Cup.
Christian! Go! 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 It's very important. Good. You must touch your nun kicking knee.
Pune Football Academy PPFCA, and it's a wing for the main Pune FC clubs, and the main object is to promote the players from this academy to main Pune FC club. That is the main object.
Let's go. One leg, right leg, start, go.
The idea of this football thing is to, you know, promote football, because lately it's only about cricket in India. So, you know, hope nobody gets offended by this.
Up. Mar de.
Okay, boss.
Okay, start 50 push-ups.
I'm sure within a 2 year span this academy will shape in different, and our target is one of the strong, should be the strongest nation by 2018 in Asia.
But yeah, if we get a chance to play it for a day or so night, nothing in the world can express the feeling of that.